Look at you guys. Wow. Let me go to show you another thing here. Wow. I don't know, guys, this one is calling what? But when I see it's calling Piers. Piers. I don't know, Piers is what? Piers. Piers. I don't know. Yes, but I don't know. Come on, man. What this, man? Huh? Oh my goodness, it's so beautiful. It's so beautiful. Oh my goodness. Wow. And something, look at here down, you know, I have a front this water. Oh my god, look at it, guys. It's like a paradise, you know. Our paradise place. Wow. In our Kenya, you know. Yeah. Wow. Yo, what's up, guys? What's up, people? My good family, my beautiful people, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Yes, Mima Popo here again. One ham, peace and love, you know. Yeah, so guys, today I'm here and this place, actually I'm very happy so much. I'm very happy so much. Actually, for me is a first time to come to for this place, you know. Yeah, so I don't know about you, but for me, it's my first time, you know. Yeah, so welcome back to my YouTube channel, guys. Make sure subscribe, can you subscribe, like, comment and share, and also make sure don't skip this video. Make sure you're watching full videos, and also make sure you're watching the advertisement, please. Okay guys, so today I'm here and this place, you know, I'm very happy, you know. I'm feeling faint, imagine, you know. I feeling faint, you know, faint, guys. I feel faint, you know. Same time, like, I don't know. Yeah, but guys, I'm very happy so much, guys. Please, you know, every day make sure I fight to show you our amazing things, our amazing place, our amazing something, you know. Because, you know, you are, you know, like, you know, you make me happy, you know. Every day, when you watching my channel every day, you know, actually, and me, you make me happy so much to make sure, and me, I make sure I'm making something to show you, you know. I make sure I make something to show you, you know, guys. So guys, you can see, guys, Hosi, you know, people, guys, have enjoyed, guys, Hosi, like a Maro place, you know. And me, same time, I make sure right now, after I come from this place, I make sure I go to training. Imagine, because remember me, I have go to driving school, you know. Yes, so right now I need to make some training, training to driving Hosi. Imagine, Hosi. Yeah, guys, so today I'm here and this place to show you our amazing things, our amazing steps, our amazing something, you know. Yes, because it's my country, you know. It's my country, man, you know, guys. You know, remember me, I born in Kenya and I live in Kenya, but when remember I came around, imagine, because me every day calling, I'm one ham peace and love. I come alone, imagine. Yeah, so now I'm inside Nairobi. Nairobi city, imagine. So I came to show you the one something, imagine. From here to be there, from there to be here, from here to be there, from there to be here, something like that, guys. I'm here, Uhuru Park. Imagine, guys, look at you guys. This one is what? Elephant. Guys, you know, it's not elephant. Maybe it can walk. Maybe it can walk. Maybe it can around. Maybe in this place is elephant to kuchola, to make. We to make. I don't know. Is calling what? is elephant for making. You making elephant. Imagine. So yeah. This one is the mother elephant and this one is the father elephant. Ah no, this one because this one is it's big. I don't know mother is the, what is it calling what? This one is the mother elephant and this one is the father elephant. Imagine.
Acha Mungu mapapo wewe. Makao.
Guys. You can see guys, you know, I'm very happy so much by the way. You know, okay, last time I coming to visit to around in Nairobi, you know, every day. Okay, I don't have to get inside because I don't open, you know, this is a Uhuru Park, this park, you know. But right now we have open, you know, for when you need to get inside, yeah, you have paid something and also you get inside and you making the content, you know, you have a sleeping, you can do anything, you can slice, cry, you can make sure do anything, imagine. So actually today I'm very happy so much because okay, I came when you don't know anything, I came to have checkup, you know. Remember last time I came in Nairobi, before this time, when remember before, I have a sick too much, you know. I sick too much, and I have some helping in Nairobi, you know. Yeah, in Nairobi, like I have some hospital in Nairobi. Before I have a traveling to go, I have a starting in Migori, you know, Migori, and also in Hispania there, place I live, you know. But I don't have a happy about in my sick. Okay, when I come in Nairobi last time, by the way, I have the more big support, happy, you know. And now I feeling well. So actually, this time now, you know, doctor told me that I need, when I came back, when I finishing to take the medicine, and then I need to go back, in the hospital to have some checkup, you know, because you can stay alone, cannot go to check another checkup because you never know tomorrow, and you never know what about inside, you know. Yeah, so I came back in Nairobi to have checkup, and also when I finishing to take checkup, I don't know, to take another medicine. Yeah, so I go back home. Yes, so after I go home, and then also I gonna continue to live in my place, and also to make something in my life, you know, something like that. So guys, I see it's amazing, good things to come to visiting and this place, you know, to come to show you something, you know, about in our Africa, you know, our African African culture, you know, our Kenyan something, I don't know, our Kenyan culture, you know. Yeah, something like that, I don't know, I call it calling what. Yeah, so I say that today I make sure I come to around in this place to visiting, and also to show you something, you know, about in our Kenya, you know. And also when you come to visit, maybe when you come to visit our Kenya, you can come to, yeah, to relax here, you know. When you see, by there is a good place, you know, you can come, when you come with the, I don't know, your ID, with your passport, with your anything, you can mention where you come from, you know. Yes, you can come to visit, you can around, you can see our place, something, you know. So actually it's an amazing place, you know. Okay, the issues, you know, I come alone, you know, I don't have another person maybe to make me story, but there I see another person there, you know, I gonna go there to making 1, 2, 3 story, you know, something like that. But the first thing I see father elephant and mother elephant, imagine. So now we're working, go to take the grasses there. Imagine. So Akia Mungu alai. Hey, imagine. Sometimes when you come to visit, guys, imagine in our Kenya right now, is very beautiful things. You know, you can have some park, something. I don't know, this one is calling what? You know, you can teach me, guys, this one. What is this one? I don't know, is calling what? This one is a shelter. Ah, no. This one, this one is a... it's pussy. I don't know, pussy. It's pussy. Let me touch. Don't kuninyatling me. Eh, Mura. Ah, is it still, man? he cannot be die. You know when God and when God maybe making people like this one, we never die. Imagine, but right now we can die because this one when you are there, you would fear to say that maybe this one is kukungataling, is kukuchamiaring. Imagine. Eh. Hey. Is it like a fishy? I don't know. I don't know. Is it fishy or is it what? This one is calling what? Can you comment in English? I don't know. This one is a fishy, but in Swahili. In English. In Swahili. Guys, imagine. Guys, but hey, I love you so much, mother elephant, guys. Look at you, guys. Mother elephant. Wow. So beautiful, this is so beautiful, man. Look at it, guys. This one is like a pregnant. Hey, when you see inside, is have just inside, like inside, like he have is pregnant. Look at it, guys. Hey, like he's a pregnant because it's a very big stomach. I don't know. By the way, this one is mother, because now is pregnant. Imagine, and this one. This one is father because he have the small stomach, and when you see he have a six pack. Imagine, you know this one is six pack, guys. Imagine, look at. This one is six pack. Imagine. So this one is have a six pack. So this one is father, or this one is mother. So this one now is pregnant. So when I come back to visit in this place, I gonna have the kids elephant kids. Imagine the elephant kid, something like that. You know English is not water, guys. Let me go to show you another things, guys. Here, you know, yeah. Actually, let me go to try to be there, you know. But before you go, let me allow it there. Yeah, let me allow it there. I don't know. This one, when you see there, this one is. This one is. It's calling what? Zebra. Hey, imagine. This one is there, and also there I have a zebra. Wow. I don't know this one there is calling what, but I'm going to ask all of this guy inside. Imagine. No problem. I'm gonna go to ask him. Imagine, because you know, today, you know. Okay, I come to, you know, this one is our place to see to tourists. This one is our place to tourists. So when you come in our Africa, imagine, can you come to tourists inside, guys? Because you know, we have the more things, our amazing things, you know. Yeah, so when you come to from US, from any place, wherever you are right now, you know, yeah, you can come to visit him, to tours, you know, and our place, imagine. So look at it, guys. This one is in Nairobi, but you know, remember the good man, the main point, and the good things. This place, you remember, this place is inside. Yeah, it's inside town cut. Imagine. So look at you guys, another person. Yeah, we have continued to making something. Wow. Okay, so this time now I have a meeting our sisters, you know. I don't know, it's calling our sister, our agriculture, our mother, but right now is I calling my our sister. So let me ask him the one question about this guy you can do right now. Yes, so sister, hi.
Hello.
Come on. Guy. Hi, unaniaibisha walai, wacha nikuambie. Hey. Ah, uko aje by the way? Okay, wacha ni time huku. Okay, ona. Come. Si ona, like nimeshow huku. Ndio hii na show kule. So nataka nikuulize kitu nafanya hapa. But sikuonesha ni sasa, si umekataa? Eh, sawa. So ni nini mnafanya hapa?
Tunafanya etching.
Etching. Okay, so hizi ni design gani na ni zinapatikana wapi hizi design ya maua hizi red or hizi white?
This is the sheet.
Yes. Okay.
This is just the application. So nothing else. It is just application of this place. The sheet of finish. You can finish very well. The point is the lab. Just like that.
Okay.
Cleaning somehow.
Yeah. Okay, thank you. But what's your name by the way?
I'm
Lut.
Lut.
Yeah. Wow, thank you, Lut. Yeah, let me go continue to around another place. Thank you, mommy.
Thank you.
Okay. Guys, so let me go to show you. I think you understand my sister what she's saying, you know? Yes, so when you come to visiting now Africa, guys, we have a lot of things inside. You see, there's a valley, a lot of flower. You know, you can see, guys, there's a valley, a lot of flower. You know, guys, I'm sorry because, you know, it's not a lot. All everyone in will like to show a camera, you know. Yeah, okay, another person, maybe sometime I fear to see our camera too, you know. So sometime, when you see, sometime you can, I don't know, but when you don't like, yeah, you can disappear. You can say that, you don't worry. Yeah, so let me go to show you another things, guys. You can see here is a lot of flower, amazing flower, and every day have planting, you know. Actually it's very 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 beautiful. Wow. There are amazing things here. Wow, look at you guys. Wow. And this, look at you guys there, this tree there is a shade tree, eh? Look at you guys. Is a shade tree. Imagine. Even me, I like to plant this tree. I'm gonna ask this person living here about this tree. Actually, I'm gonna ask him. Alright, that's true. You know? Yeah, so I don't know this one is what, but yeah, I see inside. Oh my goodness, it's a very, very beautiful garden. You know, look at you guys. Wow! Can you come, guys? Please, when you come to visit in Nairobi, make sure you come, guys. You come me with you together. We can celebrating together. We can enjoying together. We can relaxing, can making video, making content. You know, please. Next time when you come to visit me, just make sure you come. Make sure you come me with you. Imagine, because we have amazing things. You know, wow. And this one, I don't know this one is calling what, but you can explain maybe when you see. I don't know which is calling, but you can explain it's calling what, imagine. Yeah, so this one is another gate, you know, because me I came from there. Yeah, but actually me I came from there. Yeah, you know. Yeah, from there, look at you guys, I show you the zebra, and I show you the father elephant and mother elephant, you know, imagine. So this one is a zebra. This one, you know, look at you guys. This zebra, the first he have born, there is a mother zebra and father zebra and a kid's zebra. So I don't know this one is calling what. Let me go to show you guys this one, you know. Let me show you. This one is calling what? Imagine, by the way, for me, I don't know, it's calling what? For me, I don't know it's calling what? This one. Can you tell me, guys? This one is calling what? Wow. Okay, actually, when I come, maybe with another person, maybe can help me. But actually, right now, I'm come alone because, you know, remember, Filippo is busy there. You know, when Filippo maybe came with together, maybe can making something, maybe can supporting me to tell me something, you know. But if Filippo is not around, so don't worry. Maybe you can help me, you can show the, let me show you guys, this one is calling what in English, I don't know. But actually me, I don't know, by the way, about this one. This one is this one is the father, or this one. This one is the father, and or this one is mother. Right? I don't know, this one is kids. I don't know, but you can teach me, guys. This one is calling what, guys? Please. I need so much your help. This one is calling what? I don't know. Guys, you know me, I don't know anything about everything inside. But I remember elephant, arrow, zebra, and this one, I don't know, but this is calling what? You know, but you know, problem. Sometime you can teach me. You know, oh my goodness. Let me go to see another pressing, another thing. See, you know, I go to show you everything, every steps. Wow. Oh my God. I don't have anybody to come in to explain me about anything here. Imagine. So this one, I don't know is calling what. Guys, is like a gorofa, like I don't know is calling what. Guys, please. When you come to visit, guys, please make sure you come to visit our Africa. Please, our Africa tour. Please, can you come to tour, guys? This one is inside Kenya. Imagine. So please make sure you come to visit, and you will have the some tours. Yeah, actually, something like that. Hi, bro. Kofiti, naweza kama tuongee kidogo? Yeah, na making video. Before
wow.
So beautiful, man. Wow. Let me go to take somebody, you know, to come to explain me about this one, you know. Yeah, because I don't know anything, you know. I don't have friends. Maybe he can come to supporting me, to help me, to teaching me. Let me go to around another place there, and also maybe when I have time, maybe I have somebody to explain about this one. Yeah, I wanna come back. So right now, let me continue to show you another things, you know. Yeah, let me go there. I see there, like, I see Pog. No, it's calling Pog. I don't know, it's calling what? Let me go to show you something. Hey, today I make sure I show you a lot of our tours in a lot of place, a lot of things we need to tour this inside in our Nairobi place. Imagine. Oh my God. Okay, the issues now here, I come alone, you know. Yeah, don't worry. I see there, I don't know this one there is for what. Let me show you. Maybe you can explain to me about this one there. I don't know it's for what. Like, you know, I got to have somebody there to explain to me about all this one inside, you know. Yeah, because I don't know, and even me, I don't know anything about this one. I need to ask you. When I ask you, I need to have somebody to explain me about this one. Look at this one. this one is Pog. Pog. I don't know Pog. I don't know is Ngurue Pori. Pog. Pog. Prog. Pog. I don't know Prog. Pog. Let me show you guys. Cut it, guys. This one is Ngurue Pori, guys. So I don't know it's calling what, guys, in English, but don't worry, you know. I see there is a very, guys, you know, this place, you know, right now I came alone, but I don't have maybe friends to come together, you know, because I come to take the checkup there in the hospital, and also after I take the tour and after I take the something about in the hospital, the checkup, you know, and also next time when I come, I gonna come with our friends, maybe like Filippo, maybe another somebody, you know, to help us to give me the story about all this one, because you know, for me, by the way, is the first time. I don't know. Imagine. I don't know. Maybe I don't learn anything about inside. Imagine. Me, I feared the fog there. Let me around here. Let me around. I have another elephant and also also chicken. Chicken, guys. I have the small chicken here. But this one is not chicken, bwana. Chicken hii wezi nini bwana. I have the small chicken here, imagine. What? And I have a hairpin. Mutume. Guys, and hairpin is here. Guys, look at you guys. Hairpin. Oh my god. I'm so happy. I'm so happy about our Kenya now, about our Africa. Guys, look at you guys there. In the help, I gonna ask you what about in the help. Maybe I gonna get inside. I going to driving the help there. Imagine. Help. I don't know it's calling what. Help or help. Imagine. I don't know. I have had some chicken here. The chicken forest. The chicken park. Imagine. This one is a chicken park. Look at. But is he have a long mouth. Imagine. He's a long mouth. So look at you guys. Is fetch food inside. Wow. Oh my god. And this one, when you remember, this one is elephant. Elephant. Imagine. Look at you guys, elephant. Wow. This is so beautiful. Oh my god. The, you know, the this one is the mother elephant, and this one is the kids elephant. Let me go to show you guys. Imagine. So today me, I'm very, you know, before I go in the hospital, now I'm feeling well. Imagine to come to in this place to show you our African tour, our African park. You know, this one is our African park. Imagine, look at you guys. This one is you need to drink water. Oh my god. Oh. Wow. Oh my god. He need to drink water. For this water, but you cut it, by the way, this one is very water. I don't know inside, maybe have a just fish. Imagine inside. I know inside is have a just fish inside. I know. Wow, this one is our African park. Wow, it's a beautiful African park. Oh my goodness. Wow. This one is mother. This one is mother, and this one is the kids. And you have some flyover here. Look at you guys. This one is a flyover. When you come to, when you pass to from there, you know, yes, you can come, you can pass in here. This one is a flyover. You can go there. You can go around. Oh my goodness. It's very, 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 very beautiful. Wow. So beautiful. African beautiful. Look at you guys, and our mother here there have a continue to cook. Have a, I don't know, we cut I see cut vegetable like a food. I don't know is good. I don't know anything, but don't worry, they're going to visit there and to asking one something. Wow. I see our African park. Wow. The national park. Wow. It's so beautiful, man. Actually, it's very, very, very beautiful. So I need to land there and also to come back maybe to land for this place and also to show you this place and to see this helper, you know. So let me go to land from there to show you this one. You can tell me this one is calling what? Yeah, in English. But before, when you remember before you go there in my place, Nyabuhanse, I have asked you the one question about this one there, but you can don't tell me. So let me go to show you another things there. Maybe you can supporting me to show to tell me which you calling, you know. Let me go to show you guys. Oh my goodness, look at you guys, very very so beautiful, man. Yeah, look at you guys. Wow. Oh wow, I love you Africa, I love you, are so beautiful. You know guys, you know here is very cool place, you know. You can't put in a long voice, imagine. Yes, he must to go slowly. Guys, it's me, my pop here, guys. You cannot say that maybe I'm disappear. I'm here. Imagine. I'm here. So this one is what? I don't know. This one is what? Guy. Ana sipati hata mtu wa kumuuliza walai. Guy. No problem. Next time I gonna come with a lot of person, a lot of people here to making something here and to making story. You know, even when I see, and this one you can see there, or this one there. Look at you guys. This one, he came to around with his husband, and this one he came alone. You know, like me. You know, so. Actually is very 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 beautiful. Even me, next time when I come, I gonna come with the friends and my family. Actually I gonna come with my family to come to see our African park. Actually I promise, when I go there, next time when I come back, I gonna come with Mama Jacqueline and Jacqueline, also Jackson, and all my family, you know, actually to come to see our African park. Actually, it's so beautiful. Okay, before when you remember before this one you have crossing, you know, it have crossing is not open. Maybe you can get inside, you can around, you know, but right now he opened this year, but last year he don't open, you know, last year, you know. But this time now imagine you have open, you know. Actually, yeah, we love you so much, guys, our African park, imagine. So next time we look at you guys, all everyone come to around here to take photo, to take picture, to take, guys. Actually, it's very so beautiful. It's so beautiful place, you know, to tours, you know. Wow. So I make sure I let my family to around here. Sure, actually, I promise you. So another thing, can you tell me, guys, this one is calling what in English? This one is calling what in English? Imagine. Look at it, it's very big. It's very high. It's very big, like, Wow. Look at it, guys. A lot of person came to visiting, with her husband, sisters. Actually, even me, you know, now I come because my problem, because my problem. So actually, when I come back, you know, actually I gonna go back with my family, you know. Look at you guys, this one is shade tree. Imagine, look at you guys, it's shade tree. Actually, it's so beautiful, man. Look at you guys. Shady tree. Imagine it came from there to be there. Imagine. It's tree. You know, I know. Look at you guys, all this one there. It's a lot of tree. Imagine. So I think this one is a shady tree. But the issues, I don't know, maybe when I plant in there in my place, maybe I don't know when it can grow. Maybe I don't know, maybe sometime it can die, you know. So I don't know, but I'm gonna asking, yeah, this one is having from where? In fact, this one is a very beautiful tree. When you plant in your compound, he look like, oh, so beautiful, right? It's so beautiful. Wow. Okay, let me continue to show you another thing here, you know. Hi, bro. Kofiti? Safi sana. Yes. Yeah. Oh, okay. Thank you. Nice. Yeah, maybe you can introduce. Oh, okay. When he vlog, Amani. Vlog. Yeah, when has he introduced to?
Sana sana was in India, I usually don't.
Oh. It's our basi, you know, understand.
So I
don't know, bro.
Thank you.
Okay. He don't like to mention his name because yeah, you know, anybody in everyone anybody in Africa, sometimes another somebody like to mention a name like me, you know. Maybe me sometimes I can tell you everything. Me not that corner. Me I show you everything. Look at you guys. This is our Africa. Imagine. Can you come to visit our Africa? Come you have some tour. By the way, this one is a car for tour. It's a car for tour. Imagine. Come tours in our Africa. It's so beautiful, Africa, man. Come on, man. Come. Make sure December you come to visit in this place, guys. Please. December. You know December, remember? Every hofsi we have a crossing, everything we have a finishing, you know, and we have a making something like to we have a making something together. We have a correct to everything together. Like you don't have a biz to say that maybe you are biz, you know. Actually make sure December you come to visit our Africa too. Guys, please imagine. So me today I came to promote my to show you our amazing, our beautiful African park. Imagine. Kenyan park, Uhuru park, something like that. I don't know it's calling what, you know, sometimes you can understand in ndani kwa ndani. Sometimes you can understand slowly inside slowly. Wow. Here he called last he light what? No trespass SIMG on the grass. Yeah, you see? Wow. Don't worry. This one now I understand. You know any place I have adjust water? Wow. Can you let me show you guys this one there? Imagine inside you have just a lot of things to show you. Imagine. Wow. I don't know this one there is calling what. Yeah, let me take maybe this one to ask him. Hey, bro. Hello. Hi. Hey, Kofiti. Yes, naitwa Mapopo. Mm-hmm. I'm a content creator. Mm-hmm. Yeah, nafanya some video hapa kidogo. Mm-hmm. Yeah, maybe unaweza nisaidia hapa tuongee 1 2 3 labda unieleze mambo ya humo vile inakuwa.
Ya hapa unapaka kuna city council.
Mpaka?
City council ndio unapaka kuna. Sisi.
Oh, city council. Oh, okay. Hakuna shida bro, nashukuru sana. Ni sawa basi. Okay. Okay, so okay, naweza wapata waje by the way hao watu?
Wakupande ile. Kama wale wanakaa pale?
Oh, wale? Oh, wale si nimeona ni wamama ni kama wanakatakata mboga hivi.
Hawa ni hao sitipate.
Okay. Ni sawa basi nitawaona. Asante bro. Okay. Guys, you know, I asking this guy, you know. Umu imekuna maji? Hey, okay, sand. So let me go to show you another things there, you know. Yeah, you know, sometime I feared, same time. Maybe maybe you can jump in the water. Imagine. Guys, so look at it, guys. This one is the kitchen. Imagine, this one is the kitchen. You know, you can stay here. Wow. Wow. Oh my God.
So beautiful, man.
Oh wow, 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 wow. Look at it, guys. This one is the kitchen, imagine. And when you remember, look at it, guys. You know, I told you guys, this one is a very our amazing shed. Imagine. This one is our shed. And look at inside, we have a light. You know, even maybe it's night. Maybe now it's very night. Maybe inside you can have a lot of light inside. Imagine. Look at it, guys. This is a light, you know. Wow. Oh my goodness. I love you, Africa. I love you, Africa. I love you. I love you. I love you, our African park. Imagine, I love you. Let me try to sit in here before.
Yeah, sometimes I can give me the first.
I sitting here before anything. This one is in my country. This one is in my city. This one is my place. This one is home. So me, I don't fear, man. No problem. let me continue, guys. Look at, guys, this place, guys. It's so beautiful, man. Guys, when you stay here, oh my goodness. Wow. Wow. You can sit in here. Imagine. You can enjoy, man. Imagine about putting the big shed here. Oh my goodness. Wow. Maybe when you don't like, maybe tree, this tree, maybe can jump, can let in problem. Maybe to let him, to kudonosha matawi. Wow. Maybe you can stay here. Maybe when raining, you are inside. Yeah, you can stay here. Because maybe raining is a little problem, you know. So you can stay here. Imagine.
African beauty. This one is our African beauty. African beauty. African beauty. Dun, 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 dun. Our African beauty. Dun, 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 dun. African beauty. Our African beautiful.
Imagine. Wow. This is so beautiful. Imagine right now, when you remember right now, is season for raining. When you come, maybe it's a season for sun. My friend, you can around, you can visit, you can... Guys, my friend, same time, you cannot say that you're gonna go back home. You can stay here almost 1 week or 1 month. You are around, you know, you see something. You can guess this one is water. We have a pouring water here, imagine. Look at it, guys. This one is another road, you know. You know, I show you everything. Imagine. But it is so big, you know. I can don't maybe to around it. Maybe I can finish it to around, guys. Wow, look at it, guys. This one is a road. Oh my goodness. So beautiful. It is so beautiful. Oh my God. Wow. Thank you, God. Thank you, Lord. Wow, look at it, guys, what I have pouring in this is the grasses. Imagine. Wow, it's so beautiful. So beautiful. It's so beautiful. It's so beautiful. And now African beautiful. African beautiful.
African beauty, yeah. Oh my goodness, in our African beautiful, when you come to visit our African, can you have come up to inside? We don't have to quit with a seat per bike and a fit this way now and the left open. African beauty. Our African beautiful.
Oh my goodness. And then another chair is here. This one is another gate to passing outside, you know. Wow, so beautiful. Yeah, Africa beautiful. Our Africa beautiful. National Park, our Africa beautiful. Number one. Our Africa beautiful. Number one. Africa beautiful. Number one is in Kenya. 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 Africa to world. Number one is in Kenya. African to world. Number one. It's in Kenya, man. Our African Kenya is so beautiful. Tours. Yes, that's in National Park, guys. So when you see, let me go to show you guys another something amazing things. Mimi ukweli. Guys, when I come from the doctor, I need to stay here like 1 month. 1 month. I need to sleep in here, to have some food here. You know, to making something here, guys. Let me wait. Let me go past there. Oh my goodness. Oh, I love you. I love you, African. African beautiful. Our two worlds. Our tours, oh, na-na-na. I love you, Kenya. I love my country. I love you, Kenya. Oh, I love my country. She's so beautiful. My country love. She's so beautiful. She's so beautiful, my country Kenya. She's so beautiful, my country Kenya. Yes, I don't know this Moik back here. I don't know this one. This guy is, this one is very hammy, man. One hammy, and I don't know this one is his wife. Akia Mungu alai. You know this guy. You know before we don't have all the maybe shoes like this one. Now we have the army. Look at you guys, you know, this one is his wife. Oh my goodness, she's so beautiful. Oh my goodness, wow, my love, African, wow. You know, imagine you have some this one is in my friend, I'm gonna let when somebody, when I come back, my friend, I promise you I'm gonna come with my family and to have one somebody to come to explain about this guy. Actually, I be love so much, guys. Oh my goodness, even you now, I see actually you have a loving, guys. These things, you know, actually it's very beautiful, guys. You know every place, you know, look at you guys. This one you have some history, you know. This one is some history, and 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 also this one is another history, you know. And this one there is like, you can see the guys there. Kipindi cha hali ya hatari. Vurugu la mau mau. Mafikiano. Kenya land and friend of freedom mine to mau. And this one, haki iwe ngao na mlinzi. Wow, imagine, guy gonna complete training in English. This one is calling haki iwe ngao na mulinzi. Like freedom, I don't know, haki zi what? Haki zi freedom, I don't know zi what? Eh, my goodness. Kwani sikwenda shule? Kwani sikwenda shule mimi? Kwani sikwenda shule? Why? Oh my, this, what is this, man? I'm don't ever going to start to cry, man. Okay, don't worry. Let me take photo and also you can continue to make something else. You can see, guys, have there some chair here. Maybe you can sit in here. This one is our amazing chair. Wow, look at it, guys. Wow, so beautiful. Wow, actually, it's very so beautiful. Look at it, guys. Wow, it's so beautiful, guys. Oh my goodness. Look at it, guys. You can sit in here. You know, this is Ham and his wife. This one is Hami and his wife. And I want to remember Jeshi la Kenya la Ardhi, Jeshi la Kenya la Ardhi na Ukombozi Mau Mau. Jeshi la Kenya la Ardhi na Mau na Ukombozi Mau Mau. Imagine. Sometime. This one is a lot of history. So guys, when you come to visiting, guys, we have the more beautiful things, guys, inside, guys. Actually, it's so beautiful. And when we see this one you have a making 1952 here. Eh, Mungu wangu, mimi kweli. Guys, I need to have a explaining, guys, to making these things, guys. I don't know anything about this one, guys, please. So when you see I struggle, guys, you can teach me, guys, can you explain about this one, guys? I don't know anything, guys. So when you see, maybe you can don't laughing, maybe to say that maybe I joke, maybe I don't joke. You remember me, I don't go to school, guys. So me, I don't joke. That is true. It's true, guys. That is true. So guys, please make sure you come all December. Promise me, December, we're gonna come together, me with you, wherever you are, all from US, from Jamaica, from where you can come, you can come with the passport, with your passport, with the everything. You know, we have a lot of things inside to tour inside. Look at you guys inside there. Look at it there. There is another things there. And when you remember, the only seat there is another things. You can see to tours and everything, a lot of. So guys, actually, let me go, my friend, to show you another things there, because this place now is so beautiful. Yeah, so now let me go to show you another things, guys. I promise you, this one is another chair here. Imagine. Wow. Yeah, jaman, nimpa. Wow. See, guys. Plantation. No problem. Wow. And hairpin is there. Maybe I can go to asking about this hairpin. Imagine. You know, look and see, guys. I think this hairpin is especially before Hami go with this hairpin. Hey, something like that. I don't have to get inside, so I don't know inside what is going on inside. I don't know, but no problem. Let me go to asking something to everybody here. This one alone is calling what in English. Imagine. But you're gonna have no way here. It's just water. Oh my god, look at you guys. I need to passing to go there, but I see no way. Oh my god, what is this? Oh, about the water, you know, raining is raining every time, every day. Look at you guys, no way here. Me, I don't passing here. No, let me go there. Yeah, and also I go to around here, maybe to go there, this another place. But yeah, hey, now I cannot pass in here. Maybe I'm around there. I don't know. Let me go there. But the main point, I need to go to check the aeroplane there. Look at guys, the aeroplane. Imagine. So I need to go to ask about this aeroplane and what is going on and what happened. This aeroplane is here. Imagine. I need to go. I need to know a lot my history. A lot of my history. I need to know. And I look at it there in a lot of people. There is there, you know. Actually, it is so beautiful things, imagine, inside. So let me go around there, and also I'm gonna come to ask him this place. Imagine. Guys, I forgot. You know, look at it, guys, I have another things there. Guys. Look at it, guys. I don't know this one is calling what? This one. Wow. This one is what? Oh my goodness. So beautiful, our African beauty. Wow. I love you, Africa. Guys, may I say that God bless you so much. Thank you for your time. You know, imagine I don't go there to see another things to maybe to around there. Guys, you know, it's very big. You know, it's very big. I don't show you another things, imagine. Oh, sorry. This one is the cow to go to the hospital. Yeah. Imagine, fire. Imagine, not hospital. Is the cow for fire. He going to pour water. Maybe he have some dangerous, some place. He have some dangerous. Fire is pursuing. Imagine. Guys, so thank you so much, guys, for your time. Actually, you know, this our tour is so big. You know, it's so big. It's not small, it's very big. It's very big, imagine. So I don't have time, I don't go to around any place because I need to go to check doctor, you know, because doctor, yeah, he told me, because okay, this time now in our Africa, now it's very in the morning, yeah, it's 2 a.m. But the doctor, he told me that we need to meeting 4 a.m. morning, yeah. So this time now I need to go to see guys, the doctor is there, and to give me the give me the checkup to see how it's going on about my problem, because remember I come this place to have some checkup. I don't say that maybe I come to visiting, maybe to take in this tour. You know, this tour is like emergency. You know, I don't say that maybe I come up because this tour. No, this tour is an emergency for me. Yeah, there are many points. You know, I come to the doctor to have the checkup. You know, so thank you so much. By the way, thank you for your time. Look at you guys, our shed. You know, was so beautiful, guys. So thank you so much. I love you so much, our Africa. And also, I love you so much. Your time, to take your time to watching my channel, to watching my videos. Actually, God bless you so much. I really appreciate, I really appreciate 100%, 100%. You know, may God bless you so much for your time, for your bundles, to watching my channel. Actually, love you. Guys, share my link, guys. Share this video to another person. Actually, today I need for these things, share my link to another person, tell a person to another person. Please, I need, I don't force, I need. Tell a person to another person. Please, we need to grow our African, please. So make sure you do that. Okay, guys, so thank you so much, guys. I really appreciate and love you so much, guys. See you next video, see you next episode. I really appreciate, guys. So bye. I'm inside. I'm inside. I'm inside. So thank you so much. Bye.